COVID-19 cases are remaining steady in Broome County. There are currently 110 active cases. 29 of them are new. 17 people are in the county's hospital systems. The number of deaths is still 497.